is this place?
Gives me the creeps. You ever hear of a Nazi named Klaus Barbie? You fucking with me? Dead serious. They called him the Butcher of Lyon because of all the people he tortured and killed. Then after the war, the U.S. smuggled him out of Europe and set him up here.
What? Why?
Rumor is he gave up information on communist cells in Germany after World War II. Still, he got up to all kinds of trouble here in Bolivia, right up until the French got their hands on him and brought him back for trial.